from Luxembourg.
Yeah.
Always having fun, always training, always smiling. And he has a lot of crazy tricks. So I'm really looking forward to this. Yes. And he's up against Marco, which is like an upcoming talent from France.
Yeah, but not only upcoming, he just beat Simi in the qualifier.
That as well, yes. So. Sick.
It's crazy.
Yes, I'm ready, Lorenzo. Come on Lorenzo. Hype up the crowd.
Especially for Marco. 3, 2, 1. Let's go.
Marco starts. Let's have a look. Some slap. All right, the Georgian stall, of course. Yes.
What a style.
Momo is trying to intimidate him by walking around like a b-boy style.
Yeah.
Getting a bit close. Oh, nice.
Oh,
strong round, man. Come on.
Oh, Marco did a crazy round. Come on.
Oh, yes. Round.
Oh.
I love that.
Yeah. That was crazy.
Oh, I think, too.
I think what we've seen to like this point, this is already like such a crazy battle.
Yes, yes. First round only.
But the most funny thing about this battle is that they're getting interaction with each other, right?
Yes. You can feel it in the room. The atmosphere is good. It's like electric. All right. Marco's on fire.
Yeah, Marco definitely on fire.
All right, Momo's next.
Oh, that was great. Round.
But like, serious, like Marco is such a nice guy, but on stage he's a monster, man.
Yes. Yes.
Oh.
It's a nice for Marco.
Let's go.
Small drop there. Oh, some headstall. Crazy.
Okay, going for some acrobatics. There we go. Yes, backflip, guys.
That's what's up.
Yes, definitely.
Yeah. Only drops that one. He's going for Uchitani Lemons, I think.
Come on, Momo, do it. Yes.
Oh, drops it.
So bad.
Nice. I love this battle. Yeah.
A real battle.
I think this was one of the best battles to watch. Like,
yeah, definitely. The most entertaining, Yes.
And Mohammed on stage is just so.
I want to see Mohammed on stage.
And the most funny thing is, like, Marco just goes with like what Mohammed does. So Mohammed is like, come on, bro, and interaction, and he just does it back. Like,
man, we should have him here in the comment booth as well. He could do this.
Huh?
He would be good at this as well.
Yeah. Mohammed, of course.
Amazing.
All right. Let's see what the judges have to say about this.
Judges ready?
I think Marco wins.
I think so, yeah.
3, 2, 1, judges. Marco!
Marco wins. Yeah, well deserved. Amazing performance by both, Marco goes to top 16. All right, two battles left.
Just something that is really in the rules and
now we got Bailey from the Netherlands.
Bailey. It's the rising star from Papendrecht.
Really rising star.
Or Sliedrecht, no Papendrecht.
Yeah. And Bailey has like also a bit of the b-boy moves throwing in. And also interaction, he's really strong at making a show for everyone. But also has like really creative things to end with at his battle.
Thank you, Momo.
The only problem with Bailey is that he's more likely to drop, but that's more like his style, you know.
I think it's because he trains a lot of different tricks as well. Like,
but I hope the judges see that the is